5 days from trial, George Zimmerman's attorney wants certain words banned from opening statements.
Mark O'Mara says some terms the prosecution may use to reference his client will unfairly prejudice the jury, and he wants them out. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown live at the courthouse with the details of this latest motion filing. Gail.
Well, Martha, this is a motion that Mark O'Mara filed yesterday, and in it, it contains a term like profiled. He says the defense contends that it would be racially charged, and it would conjure up an image in the juror's mind, even if the word racially is not even mentioned. There are about five other terms that are included, and he wants the judge to consider them.
When the state begins its opening statement, there are certain words George Zimmerman's attorney, Mark O'Mara, doesn't want the jury to hear. Profiled, vigilante, self-appointed neighborhood watch captain, and wannabe cop. O'Mara says they're disparaging, inappropriate, and unfair to his client, who's charged with shooting and killing Trayvon Martin on February 26th of last year.
You don't profile women. You don't profile young kids. You profile blacks, and you profile minorities. So when I say the word profile, it's rich with racial intonation.
WESH 2 News legal analyst Jeff Dean says there are rules which restrict prosecutors from using words considered argumentative or inflammatory.
Words like vigilante and wannabe cop, while that street vernacular, for a prosecutor, it may not be appropriate in a courtroom until he's making argument.
Other words and terms O'Mara wants stricken are, he got out of the car after the police or the dispatcher told him not to, and he confronted Trayvon Martin.
Are you following him?
Yeah.
Okay, we don't need you to do that.
Isn't part of that, though, in the 911 call itself?
Well, actually, no. And people think that he continued to follow Trayvon afterwards, but there's no evidence to support that. So from the non-emergency call to the emergency call, that's what this case should be about. But what it shouldn't be about is name-calling and throwing things out and saying things that will give an impression to a jury that they should only get from the facts and from the law and not from the lawyers.
Mark O'Mara hopes that Judge Deborah Nelson will take up this issue right away. Now, our legal analyst says, well, it will be as record, or she could take them up one item at a time. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live at the Seminole County Courthouse for WESH 2 News.